Hello, I'm Chris Menard. If you are a LinkedIn user, there is a great feature available. You can display and let people hear how your name should be pronounced. I already have my LinkedIn profile pulled up. There's my name. There's my full-time job sitting next to me. You do not do this on the desktop in LinkedIn. You have to use your mobile device. It works on both Android and iPhone. I'm an Android user. Let me just go ahead and pull up my Android phone, put it on the screen. So I've got my phone running. I've already gone to LinkedIn and I pulled up my profile. You go to edit mode, which is the pencil. This is where it displays your name. It has pronouns down below, but notice it says add name pronunciation. It says hold to record, slide away to cancel. If you notice, 10 seconds is the most. Hopefully your name doesn't take longer than 10 seconds to pronounce. I do want to hear how this works and see if it works. Let me put on my cans. Hold the phone approximately 4 inches away from you. Speak slowly, speak clearly. Make sure you're in a quiet room. So here we go. Chris Menard. Then you can play it back.
Chris Menard.
Sounds good to me. I don't know if you heard it, so I'm going to play it again.
Chris Menard. Oh,
you did hear it. My speaker's on. So I'm going to hit apply. I could have done a retake. I didn't know if you caught that. I am going to hit save down at the bottom. Perfect. Now I'm going to pop back over into LinkedIn and do a quick refresh. There's my name. Refresh. So now when people pull up my title, it happens immediately. There's the icon. Now I'll put the cans up. Here we go.
Chris Menard.
I hope you heard that. I promise you it's playing it. So there you go. That is how you add the display and your name pronunciation next to your name. If you want to get rid of it, you pop back over into the mobile app. You go to the pencil. Let me just cover this one. You hit the pencil right here and then look down at the bottom. You can delete it and not have it at all, or you can record it again. Wanted to make sure I cover that, cover everything in this video. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, please put them in the comments down below. Thank you so much. Have a great day.